Hi children, welcome back in our online English classes. Dear student, I hope you all are fine and enjoying watching our videos. In our previous video, we have started a tiger tells his story. And we have learned more things about tigers. How can it swim, how can it run, how can it smell, about his eyes and all things. Okay, it can jump up to 18 feet. Okay, so dear student, now let's see next paragraph. Forest is my home. When I was young, I lived with my mother in a cave. I had a brother and a sister also. How I loved both of them? I don't know where they are now. Means, when a tiger grown up, it lives alone and it leaves mother, brother, sister, they all separate from each other and they live in forests. Okay? We lived with our mother for 1 year. She gave us lessons in hunting. She was a very good teacher. She taught us the art of hunting. We learned this art very quickly. Now our mother didn't have to hunt for us. We could easily hunt for our own food. So we made separate homes for ourselves. My own home is in a big cave in the forest. So, tigers live in forest but they live in cave. Okay. When they are young, they learn hunting from their mother and for 1 year they live with mother. After that, they are grown up and they are very good at the hunting. So, that's why they separate from each other and they do their hunting separately. And the tiger have its own family in a cave in forest. Okay. So, dear students, next paragraph on the page number 38. Some years ago, we tigers were many thousands in number. Some years ago, tigers were in thousands in number. Means they were more. We lived in forest and had enough to eat. We ate the flesh of wild animals. But then man started killing us. Okay, we people, man started killing the tiger. That is a very bad thing. He cut down the forest where we live. He became our enemy. Now, man become tiger's enemy because man cut the trees and build their houses, build their factories. Okay. So, and this man started killing to tigers. Okay. So, the dog is the natural enemy of the cat. The mongoose is the natural enemy of the snake. But we tigers are no natural enemy. Which we know, dog and cats are natural enemy. In our class 3, we have learned about Bruno and Kitty story. You know? Yes, the dog and cat was there. They go to their master. Yes, I know you have remember this. So, dear student, the dog is the natural enemy of the cat and the mongoose is the natural enemy of snake. But tiger don't have any natural enemy. Only man is our enemy. Means now, you suppose we are the enemy of tiger. Okay? And he has taken away from us our home and our food. Some of the tigers are very angry. They have become man eaters. Means first of all, they like only flesh of buffalo, again deer, then we have only the passage. But now they have started to eat man too because we are the enemy of tigers. Yes, friend, in this way we have finished this lesson here. Okay, highlight the words in your textbook and write the new words 5 times in your notebook. Remaining part we will continue in our next